In this short tutorial, we are gonna fix Steam Big Picture mod not working problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying the solutions. The first solution is to reset Steam. Doing this will not cause any harm to our games. To do this, first, we need to close Steam completely. We go to Show Hidden Icons and close Steam. After doing this, we come to the search section and open Run. Then type Steam /flash config in the search bar and click OK. If the user account control tab appears, click Yes. After doing this, Steam will open automatically. After Steam opens, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to the second solution. Also, don't forget to like the video if you haven't already. The second solution worked for a lot of people on Reddit. The first thing we need to do is join Steam Beta. To do this, we open Steam and open Settings by clicking on Steam on the left side. After doing this, click Interface on the left side. Then set Client Beta Participation to Steam Beta Update. And then click Restart Now. After doing this, Steam will run a small update. The update is done. What we need to do now is to open the interface section again. Here, we need to toggle on Start Steam in Big Picture mode and enable GPU accelerated rendering in web views. After doing that, we click Restart Now again. This was the second solution. If this solution didn't work for you, we will move on to the last solution. The third solution is to reinstall Steam without deleting it. This solution allows us to reinstall Steam without deleting the games we have installed. To do this, we go to the search section and type Steam. Then click Open File Location. If the file location is not opened directly, right-click Steam and click Open File Location again. We have opened Steam's file location. What we need to do here is delete everything except the Steam Apps folder and Steam.exe file. This file will be loaded when we open Steam again. If you get a folder in use error while deleting files, close Steam and tick Do this for all current items and click Try again. We have deleted the files. Now reopen Steam. Steam will run a small update. The update is complete. Now we will log into our account. We are logged into our account. Now you can check if the problem is solved or not. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.